one of the giveaways to give to the kids.
Yes.
When I did a lot of driver's ed people, I would go, when we had a mall, I would walk down through the mall and these kids come up and say, Mr. Conductor, I still have my key ring.
I don't know how many people know about this place.
Yeah.
You ever been there?
No.
Red Caboose in Strasburg, Pennsylvania.
I saw a YouTube.
Oh yeah, that's Strasburg, Pennsylvania is absolutely phenomenal.
I would love to go there.
You got the Strasburg Railroad, you got the Pennsylvania Railroad Museum right across the street.
Yeah.
You got the Red Caboose Motel, you got the Toy Train Hall of Fame right behind that. You get any of these pictures for you, you're good. I don't know what's over there. You got that one. Well,
I can't. I'm not going to take a picture of this guy.
Well, I'm going to
get it just correct. We'll get it done in one move. No. Well, okay. Let's stop right here then. Big new Santa Fe. But our train crews, when they started, because of the lifestyle the train crews have, when we merged with the Santa Fe.
This used to be, like I said, the old roundhouses here.
Everything.
Back in the late 50s and early 60s, when they took the steam engines out of service, that thing was completely full of old steam engines. They took the steam engines up to Sterling, Illinois. And they cut them up.
The cars out of the bowl. See, we're at the other end of the bowl. And that's when they make up the trains. They'll double two, three, four, five of those tracks to them, whatever. And they're the ones that pull them out and pull them all the way up by the museum and shove them back in the departure yard. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they got to pull clear over the north switches and the yard so that they can shove them back in. Yeah. The actual, my son's an electrical engineer, and he's explained to me. They measure transportation efficiency in what is called ton miles per gallon of fuel consumed. That's how engineers measure efficiency. And he's explained to me, an airplane gets 6 ton miles per gallon, metal against air. A car or a truck gets anywhere from 25 to 30 ton miles per gallon of fuel consumed. That's rubber or whatever against tar or a pipeline gets 75 ton miles per gallon of fuel consumed.